Every fall, thousands of Metro kids experience their first day of school. State law says the student must be 5 years old by July 31st to start kindergarten. But what if you think your child's ready to start earlier? Can they? KETV News Watch 7's John Oakey gets the answer.
Plus 10 more is
97.
The excitement of kindergarten. But some kids will miss out this fall because they were born in August or September.
We really do like to see that kids come in with that deadline met. You know, there is an early entrance exam that students are able to take.
Gene Simmons, the assistant principal at Dundee Elementary, says the test is given in June or July.
A lot of it's the social-emotional development, ready, peer relationships, just seeing if they have some certain skills, basic skills.
ST says.
One student at Dundee took the test last summer and is thriving. Parents know their kids best, but Simmons says if your child has not had much interaction with other kids or is with mom or dad all the time, you might want to wait another year.
If they're in a very good preschool, that they should stay in that preschool. Kindergarten's a big, long day. You know, it's 8:55 to 3:55 with lunch and recess and the special, but we don't do a lot of naps, and sometimes students still need that.
Again, you know your child best. Just make sure you're putting them in the best position to have success at school. John Oakey, KETV, News Watch 7.
Contact your school district to learn more about the option for early enrollment testing.